Me not lucky.
Damn it, they broke free. I gotta take this thing down fast. A trap maybe, crossed ammo. Or my compass might find something I can use around here.
Come on, pick it up.
Let's see what this can do.
Hello, and welcome back to Horizon Forbidden West. I thank you for coming on this journey with me as Aloy. As we continue from our last episode on this journey, so let's begin. Yes, we want to exit, and there we go.
Aloy, this is for you. Come take it.
Oop. Talk to Barl. Weapon.
Thanks, Barl. We should keep moving.
After you.
All right. Blast slings launch bombs that affect large areas. This weapon fires frost bombs. Use them against enemies to build up the brittle state. While in the brittle state, enemies are more vulnerable to impact damage. Excellent. Okay. Nice.
Down here.
Ooh, goodness. That's a drop. There we go.
I think we're almost back outside.
Good. Look, that must be the machine.
It's heading in the same direction we're going. Great. Machines. I could try out that new weapon on it.
Whoops.
I can do more damage to it while it's brittle. I better switch to my bow.
Couldn't take the cold.
Nice.
And a lot of us. That big machine must have attacked as they tried to escape.
They didn't stand a chance.
Looks like we can cross over here.
So. You said this backup is the last hope.
Yeah. All those places I've been these last few months, there were supposed to be more backups.
Ooh!
But a thousand
that was
years
a big
ago,
jump.
Ted Farrow purged them all.
Was he part of Far Zenith too?
No. He was worse.
Oof! You're supposed to go up there.
Thank you.
I thought I was supposed to go that way. Oh, it says to go that way. Okay. Why? I just went that way. That's not gonna help me. There we go. Keep going up.
Wow. That big metal thing looks like the ship we saw back in the auditorium. Imagine going up to the stars in that.
Machines tore right through them.
These guys couldn't catch a break. Machines patrolling ahead.
We can tag them in the focus to keep track of them. Okay, now how to get out of here?
Machine ripped right through the wall. There's a ladder in the back.
Nice. Work our way up.
So tell me something. Sona was really okay with you not going back to the Sacred Lands?
As the Nora War Chief, she understood why I was obligated to follow you. But as my mother, she wasn't pleased.
Is she ever pleased? I don't think I've seen her smile.
Me neither.
Is there more ways up? I didn't think so. Not sure what I'm hearing. Bunch of burrowers over there. Ooh.
What's in here?
Good question. I guess nothing. Okay. Ah, over and up and up. Right. Well. Okay.
Three of those things. And if they slaughtered all those Oseram, we'll never get through to the data center.
There's no way to slip past them. They're too tough to fight head on.
We could find a settlement. Convince some hunters to help us.
That would take weeks, and we don't have that kind of time. Maybe all we need is that shuttle to fall.
That thing? How?
I'll figure it out. Just wait here.
Aloy!
Trust me.
And there she goes.
Nope. Just need to get over to the shuttle.
Okay.
To figure out how to make it fall into the basin.
Here we go. I just noticed. Oh, I moved it up a little bit, but let's see. One sec. Okay. That's a little better. Let's rappel.
I should be able to find a way across to the shuttle.
There we go.
There. That ladder can get me up to the tower.
Excellent.
Okay, there's a rail up there. I think I can reach it if I launch myself off that grapple point. Get up high enough. I'm gonna try this again. Got it.
There we go. Oof. There we go. Oof.
Well, that sounds good.
It certainly does.
Storm's getting bad.
Oof.
Made it.
Oof.
That was close. One rickety tower down. On to the next.
Oof. This.
Maybe I can ride it to the other side.
Hold on!
Well, more to go but up. This place is barely holding together.
Here we go.
Looks like there are massive clamps holding the shuttle in place. I bet there's a control console nearby. If I can release the clamps, the shuttle should fall right into the basin. Oh, great.
Oop.
The machine's in my way.
Yeah, keep coming. There we go.
Console might be in there. Okay. Time to crush those machines down below.
There we go. Uh-oh.
The shuttle's caught up in those cables. I'm gonna have to climb the tower to find a way to disconnect them.
Of course you are.
Now, how to get up the tower? Scanning with my focus could help here.
There we go.
This place to myself now.
Now, how do we get up? I'm guessing we shoot that somehow. Is it this? No. There we go. Oh, don't fall off. Goodness gracious.
Okay, that doesn't sound good. I have to detach those cables quick. This should be the right spot. There. That connector's holding the cables together. Break if I shoot it. One down. I just need to climb higher and attach the second set of cables. ancient rickety tower with killer machines waiting down below. Maybe you're almost right. I'm turning back now.
Yep, no turning back now. That's for sure. We gotta go higher. So how do we do that?
Almost there. There's the other connector.
Whew. Down. Of course I couldn't be dead. All right.
Okay, where's that weak spot? Let's see. Where's the target first?
Okay, so. Yeah. Wrong thing. Okay, then we got to
watch out for that acid.
Oof.
You got this fight left in you.
Oh!
aim for them.
Okay. Nope, nope. Come on. Jump. And there we go. Me not lucky.
Damn it, it broke free. I gotta take this thing down fast. A trap, maybe? Frost ammo? Or my focus might find something I can use around here.
Come on, pick it up.
Let's see what this can do.
Get up, get up. There we go. Level 2 reached.
Said, finally.
All right.
The data center should be straight
ahead. I'll take all this.
I guess Varl's gonna have to find another way there. Fix the system, heal the blight, restore Elizabeth's dream. But is it still there? Okay, I should find the server room.
Keep going. Reach for the stars. Mission complete.
It's here.
Gaia version 6.9. Initializing. Hello.
Hi. Elizabeth? Travis Tate.
Now, what's this we got here? A Farzan conspiracy to steal a copy of Gaia? And her subordinate functions? Naughty, naughty. You want me to handle this, Liz? Blasphemers! Brood of vipers! With a mighty hand I smite and pour troubles upon you!
Thou shall not steal a super advanced terraforming system.
This ain't no copy of guy you stole, you losers. But it's the mother of all logic bombs. So good luck repairing your data. And next time you start thinking you can outsmart a Tate, remember my salute.
Aloy?
Here's Varl.
The goddess.
There is no goddess. I told you that already. That's not Gaia. That's not what I'm looking for. It's nothing but a fake.
It's hesitating a little bit there.
I got it.
Varl, I'm sorry.
You have a sharp bite sometimes, you know? But it was pretty amazing to see you fly off that tower and blow up the entire basin.
The thing is, there's going to be more of that. I'm out of leads, Varl. But I have to keep searching. And fast, and whatever risks I have to take, I will. And it doesn't make sense to have someone with me. Someone who might get hurt. This is on me, Varl. Nobody else.
Hold on. Before, in Meridian, you said there was a man who helped you. Silence. You said you used to talk to him a lot about things you discovered from the old world, things no one else understands. And he gave you the lance you used to defeat Hades.
He's gone, Varl. I haven't heard from him since the battle against Hades.
Sure, but Spymaster Murad back in Meridian, he's good at finding people, isn't he?
Varl, I...
Come on, it might work. Plus, you'll get to see some friendly faces again.
Okay. I guess it's worth a shot.
We've got a long walk ahead.
Actually, I've got a better idea.
Oh, yeah. The point of the lance.
By the sun, it's true. She's come back.
Bless us. The savior of Meridian has returned.
You earned this welcome. You saved them.
Not yet.
In the name of the Sun King of Vard, a royal welcome for the champion.
Make way.
Murad, Aloy has an urgent matter to discuss.
Dashane, that makes two of us. I've sent forth hunters for weeks to Sunfall, all the way to the Sacred Land, searching for you. Something happened at the Spire. Come. I'll show you.
Watch your step. You saved us all, to be sure, but we're still cleaning up the mess.
It happened right after the solstice. We were able to explain it away, thank the sun. Otherwise, it might have caused a panic. One night, for less than half a minute, it glowed an angry red. From Meridian, it looked like a trick of the light. But those who were closer, atop the Alight, said it could not have been a reflection. Much to my dismay, they said the light rose up from the tower's base. From that, we left everything just as it was.
What do you think happened?
I don't know. The Spire's supposed to send out signals, messages, for the terraforming system.
But Hades tried to use it to wake up ancient war machines.
I was sure I cut the connection to that thing. Wait here while I check it out.
Let us know what you find.
The Point of the Lance. New interlude. Well, everyone, we are going to go ahead and leave this one here. I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please hit that like button. If you're new around here, please subscribe. And until next time, I will see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.